Welcome to the Plains of Abraham.
That building we just saw. I don't see it in the map.
Is that it?
That doesn't look like it.
Oh, maybe it is. 27. 27, this.
Martello Tower.
And then that the other building is kind of like this, which I don't know what it is. It's not a historical thing.
Yeah, so we walked over here. And then around this road, and then we cut here, and then I think we walked here and here.
So where are we now?
24 maybe?
It's nice here.
Yeah.
Such a big open space.
It is, it's beautiful.
I think this is the real people live.
Yeah. Yeah, this is.
Walk around the neighborhood. Just walk around that block.
Okay.
It's kind of cool.
Yeah, lead the way. You want to go?
Cross from here.
Okay.
You find an old Jaja.
This looks like a restaurant now that we're closer. Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Quick.
Italian restaurant, it looks like.
Legotti Italian.
Let's go this. You want to? Which way did you want to go? This way?
Yes.
Come on, Christian.
Just one block around here.
Hold my hand. You need to. Yeah, walk around here. Walk that block.
I have no idea. We can look it up when we get back. It's probably not that, huh?
Not that well, not that good.
It's probably not that far to walk back here on the street. Oh, there's a condo for sale up here, Chen.
Where?
Right in front of us.
Can I afford it?
I don't know.
I can't afford pay. Even I can afford to live here. I can't afford it.
Somebody's painting there.
Yeah. They're treating the thing. Can't afford the tax. Can you imagine a property tax, how high it is here? Do they have property tax? They must. I'm not sure if their tax system compared to US. Oh, look at that. A balcony in the chair.
It's pretty.
I bet those are $1 million. Yeah, there's probably apartments in a lot of these. This looks like it's got 6 units in it.
Yeah.
Maybe 8.
This does.
Because maybe there's a basement unit too. Yeah.
But how come there's so much sound?
You want to go there and then go there? Or we go down, keep going.
I'm good with whatever you choose. Let's cross over.
Something.
There's definitely something. The kids are running around in there. Ah, he scared all the pigeons away. Hurry up, there's a car coming. There's a sign here, you can read what it's all about, if it's got English on it.
Oh, that's the tower.
Oh, Martello Towers.
That is, we got the wrong. This is number 27. Oh, they have multiple. You can commit to each other.
Yeah.
Oh, it's really tall. It's nice looking. There's more pigeon landing there. Yeah. Want to go see the pigeon? Pigeon. One of the condos? More than our house? Well, Canadian. $700,000.
Yeah.
A Canadian dollar. How much?
Similar to what we paid for our house.
Well, but you got better view. And better school system. You don't pay for school. Even college.
You sleepy? How come? You didn't sleep good? Well, let's walk some more.
You want to go down and then come up? You
almost looks like if you keep going, you will go to our hotels. Just like, you
know, I got to find out what street this is here. No, we'll find our way back. We just need to find Rue Saint-Louis and then follow that back to the hotel, which this might be it right here.
It looks like that street.
Yeah.
You need to at least speak some French to find a job. I don't know how you survive here without speaking a little bit French. Google Translator. You can live on Google Translator.
No, this isn't what you're saying to me. You might have to go up another block. Okay. Now you guys stop in front of me.
What about that?
No.
What about this church? That's pretty, huh?
Yeah.
I almost look like some kind of library.
Let's cross here.
Let's cross. This building, like some kind of library or museum or something. Doesn't look like a place people live. Or a church. Yeah, it's there.
So this is Grand Allée, so Grand Avenue. So we might need to go over one more,
okay.
One more street at some point. But this looks nice. Let's walk by this church here while we're here. Yeah, it's a beautiful church. It is open, Chen. There's a big sign on front that says open. Check it out.
Yeah.
We just gotta kind of cross in the middle here. Okay. Oh, cool. Here we go, we got it.
Oh, maybe the sand.
Yeah.
Where your hand is
done. Maybe it had already been done from this side. Really?
Oh, yeah. We have people dressed up.